Let's make pumpkin fruit leather. Remove the skin until your pumpkin's naked.
Once it's cooked, add it to a blender
along with a touch of honey
and a little pumpkin spice.
Then blend it up,
then pour onto a baking mat,
spread it out,
and bake it on your oven's lowest setting for several hours.
Once it's finished,
peel back your leather
and it's time to tear it up. This tasted way better than I thought it would.